Good afternoon, Professor White, and everyone computer language and my graduate thesis. So the first to always the to deal with identity is with the kind of type of tourists. They are my part. As we know, COVID-19 affects a lot about travel industry and travel company. So to deal with this situation, I provide certain solutions, supporting more tourists through hopping more and more campaign to restore confidence for tourists and enhance competitive advantage for company. About interaction, as we know, travel industry is a large industry in the world. Took nearly 70 years, but the number of tourists increased 1.4 million, so we can see the significant role of this industry. But it should be for COVID-19 outbreak. When this epidemic outbreak, the global tourist decreased nearly 30%, and in Vietnam, foreign arrival in the market decreased nearly 70%. And according to Vietnam National of Tourism, if the situation is worse and have not ended before December, Vietnam tourists will almost not welcome any international visitors. So we can see that this epidemic will affect a lot about in short term and in long term. So to deal with this situation, there are some suggestions to support my solution. The image is positively proportional to visitor satisfaction. Travelers will only decide to travel if they find that there is a lot of safety. The need to experience from health increased significantly, especially in recent years, and the last one, individual ownership can mainly benefit from a multiple relationship. I use panel and proper platform to analyze the market. Identify that Vietnam has a stable political, so and have high potential for foreign enterprise to come to Vietnam market. As we know about solution, as we know the mental psychology of tourists is afraid that the destination is safe or not. So we need to provide safe destination for tourists, and in the context of only international flight is canceled. And according to register of Hotel Asia Pacific, Vietnam has a large proportion of domestic tourists, and they are benefit to Vietnam by post-pandemic. So Vietnam tourists need to focus on the domestic foreigner visitor to recover in the short term. And in the long term, Vietnam tourists need to provide international tour. For example, in Taiwan tour, they can provide information about COVID-19 update for example, the recover case and expected information flight role to recover the confidence of tourists and make them have time to plan the trip in the future. My second solution is provide sustainable tourism to enhance competitive advantage for Vietnam tourists. By two segments under 25 years old for semi tour and over 25 years old for premium tour. I use 4B to analyze this. About product, I provide craft village tour village combined eco tourist and the village tour combined as a day at a farmer. With a multiple destination trip, there are two segments that provide saving and premium. With premium, customer can feel more convenient because they will maybe stay in 3-star hotel and 3-star restaurant, for example, and play to head office travel agent, especially focus on website promotion. About promotion, Second Tourist is a big partner of Vietnam Airlines, and in the context of after COVID-19, all of the flight it have promotion in flight ticket, so Vietnam tourists need to consider that, decrease the price to have a competitive advantage to another competitor in the market. Then in my business model campaign, after use the solution like sustainable tourists and safe destination, there are some new values in the red. So customer can receive the safety psychology, safe practice, and reduce the risk, and it will attract the environmental customer. About conclusion, after my thesis, I tried to recover cemetery and other charitable community after COVID-19 and under the event by recovering confidence of them of tourists and promote a sustainable brand. There are some limitations of my thesis because of my poor English, time constraint, lack of previous research, and just only internet-based. So, this is my thesis. Thank you for listening.